Hey, thanks for tuning in to the game for Jade's Arts. I have Pepe here. Want your heart? Want your heart? No? All right. This is his cellar in case he gets hungry. So, but today is we're gonna do something different. It's gonna be more of an abstract doll. Okay. You can do a square. You're gonna make random shapes on the paper. They can be big, they can be small. And if you have furry friends helping, make sure you want to try to avoid smack them by accident with your pencil or your hand. Okay, so after you connect that one square, make the one square. Right, let's move this part of it. Somebody's deciding to have a snack on my picture, but I'm gonna keep working. Okay, so you have a square over here. What you can do is you can make another shape. We'll do a diamond. Then we'll do a triangle up here. And then a rhombus. Come on, Delilah. Oops, sorry, honey. Come on, Delilah. Then you can do a circle over here. Then do a heart. And then you can start adding in your own shapes as long as they close or they connect. Then after you get a couple of them done, you want to go back and make a little of them. Some of them a bit bigger. You can. It's up to you. But the afterwards is going to look really cool. Okay. So what you want to do is you can start making little tunnels. That. Can I erase it? And just connect them. And then you're going to make little circles. Make it look like they go through one another. Come on, Delilah. Door's cracked enough. Come on, Delilah. And you keep rolling. Then after you get that connected, you can start going to other parts and go from there. And then we'll get some pencils and we'll get some pens and stuff, and I'll show you what it looks like. Right, little man. Eat your snack over here, please. He's more than a little snack there. We'll just have to move the camera a little.
Come on, Delilah.
After you get the couple more added ones in, you go back, erase the ones, the lines from the other pictures, and then you just go ahead and you start connecting all the pipes and stuff. Then you go like this, the whole way through.
Babe.
When you get here, connect them even more. Okay, and after you get the final ones added in that you want to go back and make the lines a little darker. And then a little bit closer so you can see with pencil. All right, this is what it looks like. But it's gonna get colored in and everything and add in more detail. So we're gonna do this. We're only gonna do 3D with some of the pictures. Not all of them, just some of them. Then we're gonna do that, and then we'll do triangle here. So, like I said, it'll look cooler if there's some other details added into it. I'm gonna go here, here, erase those lines here.
add some curves in there and draw another square. A circle around it. Circle around there.
Somebody's munching on their celery. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't pop on me. Ow, Peppy, your claws, they hurt. Celery. Come here. Come here. Delilah, the door is open. I want to use pen to go over. You want to erase whatever lines you have and fix that. After you fix the lines, all right, now we're going to do it in pen. We're going to go over the lines. As Peppy munches away at his celery, we're going to go circle. Okay, you keep following the lines when you're doing the pen. If you mess up, that's okay. You can try it into something else. Like I said, it'll look cooler whenever you're done. Come on, Delilah. After you finish a couple of them, I'll show you what it will look like. And the lines don't have to be perfect. It's yours, and you can try and do this however you want. You can do it in crown, you can do it in pencil, then pen, all Sharpie. And if you have pets, it's a little hard to do because of their unloving attention they want for you. Isn't that right, Pepe? Yes, the lion. Oh, you want his mom's attention. Purple. And go through and erase lines you have. If you need a bigger eraser, then go ahead and grab one. And block one. Brush it a lot. And this is what it looks like. Okay. and just keep coloring and coloring. I'm gonna color each spot different. So we're gonna, first part is I did purple. Next part's a orange color. Part of it. Weird Delilah. Sorry, he's trying to eat things again. Got the nibbles. Okay. I'm gonna just keep coloring them. Background. Had to go put Pepe away, but look what we found! Ling and following me around. Delilah! Come on, you're gonna knock my camera over. Nerd.
Stop it.
Like.
Attention. You attention seeking furball.
That's Lorela. This is what I have so far. You can't see because some of the colors are a little lighter. But I can go over them more to show you. I just didn't want them being too dark for you to see.
And then you keep coloring after you get a darker color to go over it, make it look a little cooler. And then you have that, you want to find the last color. Maybe something other than blue, red, and gold, green. And then this is what it looks like. And then
After you get the background done, you can color the other parts however you want or do it however you like. I hope you like it. Subscribe. I will be selling things. I will be giving away my pictures signed. So if you want any, just hit like, subscribe, share, leave a comment. When I get to 100 like or 100 share or 100 subscribers, 30 or 30 comments and 50 likes, I will be giving away signed pictures and stuff. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.